I like Tuesdays. Tuesdays are nice days. I think. I don't know why. My Tuesday is my Friday. Mostly because I don't have a Monday to Sunday. It's just the days are kind of the same. Mostly my time. I do what I like to do, which is cool. I have work here and there, but I don't need to work a 9-to-5 job Monday to Friday to support myself and my beautiful family. My point? I like Tuesdays. The thing about Tuesdays, though, for me, is they're my days for responding to personal email. I cram them all up, and on Tuesday, I do videos for individual people. And I give them a 1 or 2 minute video about a particular issue they've asked me about, instead of typing it so that they can interact with me in that way. And sometimes I get really angry at some of the things people are doing to and with themselves. It doesn't ruin my Tuesday. But I think the reason my Tuesday is so important and fun for me is that even in all those emotions, I get to share myself with somebody else. I'd like to do that every day.